Barbie, and I'm here with another freaking video. Now today, I'm here with my boyfriend, and we are gonna try to be parents for a couple hours. We have 5 kids. We got 2 baby twins that are 3 months. We got a 1-year-old, a 2-year-old, and a, what is it like, 3 or 4? 3 or 4, I don't know, one of those. So we're gonna be taking care of them for a couple hours while my sister, they're my nieces and my nephews, but we're gonna be taking care of them while my sister is at work. Well, I'll probably be taking care of him because that's what he's going to be doing this whole time. Eating and watching TV. But alrighty, I'm going to introduce you to the kids. We'll be right back. This is Skyla. She's being bad. She don't want to drink her stuff like she's supposed to. That's Nyla. She's about to see. They're identical twins. Stupid monkey boy. Yep, whatever. And here go the other kids. All right, guys, say hi to my camera.
Hi, camera.
Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi.
Say hi. Did you hit her?
You hit her?
Yeah.
You did?
I hit her on a bummer. I'm coming.
Why you hit her?
I hit her that too.
What did he just eat? Now they chilling. Y'all about to take a nap, though.
We're playing it.
No, you about to take a nap.
We're playing it.
Don't talk to me like that. But I'm going to come back in an hour. Y'all go take a nap, okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Oh, you trying to act like you're doing something?
I'm gonna
grab
you some
water.
Okay.
Well, we'll be back when something happens. All right, y'all. 2 seconds later, Mama's did this. She threw up everywhere. So now I gotta clean her up. So, hold on. I'm about to get a good angle. Hold on. Look at him. Hi, beautiful. You not gonna wipe her mouth?
I'm about to. I didn't know if she was done or not. You see how much she threw up?
I know, yeah. I don't think Skyla was hungry. She just was.
Yeah, because she inside the car. I gave her some inside the car.
Look your lip. Go like that. You got something on your lip.
You lick it.
I'm gonna get her a blanket. She gonna go to bed just like this. This is how she goes to sleep.
Who was it? Who?
No.
It was you?
No.
So who was it? Who did it? Who did it?
I don't know.
I don't know. Was it Janaya?
No.
Was it him?
Yeah.
He's lying. Come stand in the corner.
No. Come on.
Corner.
But he said no.
You want to stand in the corner?
No.
Then be quiet. Thank you. Come on.
Why are you banging on the door?
I'm banging.
Come on. Stop banging on the door. Get right in your spot. You know where it is. And the baby's crying. She wants to be rocked. She's crying, babe. She just wants
That's
to be rocked.
To
oh, go ahead. My bad. Skyla sleep? Is she sleeping?
No.
Oh. All right, y'all. So right now, I'm changing the diaper. I'm not gonna show. Say hi, pretty girl. You see you? That's you.
Let me see Zanga. Let me see Zanga.
Watch TV. Stop touching stuff, please. Put it down. Put it how you want it.
See, this is what real fathers do. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is really what we do. Like, we be just natural to this type. We just natural to this type of stuff. You know what I'm saying?
Are you a father?
Look, she knocked out cool.
So here, come take her.
We only do two. We only do one. That's just me. You mean? Ain't about nothing.
Yeah, Skylar wouldn't be in it with you. Look. Oh wait. Thumbnail. Oh, we would have to have the other baby in that too.
But you mean we can't have the other baby because she's asleep. Because of who? Me.
We gonna take a thumbnail before we leave. Or this could be a thumbnail.
Y'all want to see some kids get beaten?
No, we're not doing
that. Jenna, see, I'm waking my baby up.
I finally got her to sleep. She's not gonna go sleep by her crib. She's gonna be next to me. So, two down, well. Three down. So much for all that dad stuff, right? She's still up. And then the boys are still up, but We're just chilling right now. Yo. Chill out. Look, Nancy talking to the camera. Well, we'll be back. Because I gotta get them to chill out because they're gonna try to pick up the baby. But we'll be back. Alright, y'all, so we did it. They are sleeping. She's sleeping. Oh, shit.
I ain't giving it much.
They're asleep. What? Hold on. She about to stir her mess. He's asleep. Y'all see? In his room. He's sleeping. Then my baby's sleeping. So Skyla keeps waking up. So she's in here with us. But Bae's about to go across the street and play basketball, right? And leave me to be a mom by myself, right? This is how it's gonna be in real life, right? Yep. I'm gonna record him, y'all. Y'all gonna see him. He about to go play basketball. Okay, y'all. It is exactly 6:42. My sister get off at 7. And we started this at like 2 o'clock. I feel like we did good. Right, babe? You think we did good? So far?
Not having babies.
Why we not having no, we not having no babies? Why not, Stink?
What?
Huh? Stink.
That was her that gave you the shower.
But y'all, as y'all can see, Janiyah woke up. And Nyla just got out the bath. She's a little irked right now. Skyla is right there. Right
tell
there.
Us, tell us how she's your name.
She's sleepy. She says she's sleeping, baby. I'm laying on the floor because my back hurt. Being a mom makes your back hurt. It does.
Tell us how she's your name.
Shut up, bae. They like the besties of friends. Them two girls, they love him. Look at her being bad.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Why you in the corner hiding? We don't care. It's for YouTube, y'all. Not gonna be on my YouTube channel? No. But I guess I'm trying to stretch out my back, but see. But yeah.
I know. I already know. You see her too.
They being real weird to me. They gonna go get in the corner. Look at her back.
Drop it.
Being parents are not easy. So don't go do it. Don't be a parent, right, bae? Right, bae? That's the moral to this story. Don't be a parent because look at her. Doing the most. Let me see. Look at her. I stink. She's not supposed to be doing this, but she keeps, ow. She keeps like banging her head against me. And she keeps moving. Look. She just moved herself like. They're only 3 months. They hungry. Ow. You kicked us. Hold on, Snake. I have a stink butt. Use your words. Sound like that, okay?
Call me Megatron.